Hi. Randy Hoover from Dandy Off Road here, live with David Jett, motorbike extraordinaire.
Yeah, right.
David, Mr. David.
Okay, what's going on, babe?
I am home and at the garage, so we can get our guests into their bedroom.
And it's like 11 o'clock at night.
And I have Pismo.
I'm so hungry.
I'm on Pismo time, so I'm happy.
Yeah, look at this garage. See this? It was worse than this. She's gonna work on it here, and it's gonna be a transformation. I'm gonna put the door up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put the door up for the whole thing.
The screen's wrong. Okay. Flip screen.
All right, stop recording. Stop recording.
The Wolfpack right there, the 315 Cat 12. That is a Cherokee Forest River Wolfpack hookup. And it is overall nice.
Thank you.
Off-road here live with David Jed, motorbike extraordinaire.
Yeah, right.
David, Mr. David Jed, tell me, how are you enjoying this ride out here in Pismo Dunes today?
Sand is awesome.
We have a lot of people, hecklers, in the crowd, you know how that goes. Now, I'm sorry, say again?
No, sand is perfect, weather's awesome. It was kind of nasty last night.
Bike looks pretty badass in the sand, right? It's kind of nasty last night, that's because I called in for smooth sand, good ride today. I'm sorry, I didn't call for yesterday, but I wasn't here. So we're going to go talk to the rest of the boys. We just had a little runoff. We stayed back in the back because we wanted to get the video. Yes. There's Darren Hoover from Dandy Off-Road. He's the D in Dandy. That's awful. We got Rob Mello. They call him Robert Mello. We got Danny Stevenson, Stevenson Motorsports. We got Uriah Maverick. He lives in the danger zone. There's Leanna right over there. We got a bunch of things going on out here. We're in the sand, Pismo Dunes, in the drags. We're gonna run again. These dudes beat the shit out of us. In their cars, but that's all right. We don't feel bad. We want to get some numbers, some base numbers, before we come back and beat them in our Heartbreaker big turbo coming up. So that's going to be running on 91. We're about to still run on 91 pump gas. Next trip that we come out here, though, we're going to have a big turbo on the car, and then we're going to do this all over again.
I don't even have any mods. What are you talking about?
E85. That's a Evo Stage 5 E85 on X. X85 on E85. Launch control.
Not.
Don't lie to me. We smell the gas, Danny. Okay, that's it. How'd you like that ride?
It was awesome.
You got smoked.
I just told him. Danny,
install that Heartbreaker next.
Danny Stevenson, Stevenson Motorsports, said he has no mods on his car.
You know what?
He's running stock, he said. He's running stock, he said.
Who is?
Stevenson Motorsports.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, stock out of his garage. Not his garage. Stock out of...
It's Evo stock. Another word for Evo stock is a Stage 5 X85 on E85. Race fuel smells, don't lie.
We'll be right back.
Okay, so we just got back from a ride.
We had a great ride.
Yeah. So people have been asking to see, like, when we got back and we had food and we're in camp. This is camp. We just got back from a ride right here.
And I'm going to prepare some food if you want to watch it.
Okay. What was that?
I said, I'm going to make food. If you want to watch it, you can.
Yep. And I'm going to bust off the laptop and copy some video because, unfortunately, I'm always at work.
So you can hang out with us in here for a minute. We'll just prop you up somewhere.
Yep.
I have the tripod right here if you need it.
Nope. I don't need it. We're good. Oh.